God, there's another boat in the air. Looks like it's carrying the Queen, over.
Understood, Winter. Moving to intercept. They have anti-air cannons all over.
Be advised, Marines. That bitch is the only thing keeping them on the planet right now. Put her down if you can. We need that ship on the ground.
Actual, are you seeing this? They're burning all the evidence.
I see it, Winter. Worry about keeping that ship on the ground. Get to the Queen!
Follow the lifters! Focus fire on the ground troops, so Reed has a clear lane to bring him down!
Actual, we're heading to the structure to get visual on the FTO!
Has anyone seen where they took the Queen?
Sir, we have entered the structure and are proceeding through to the drop zone.
Good luck. Remember, do anything you can to keep that ship on the ground. Find the Queen!
Cut him out? How did they cocoon this structure so quickly?
They're already dead.
It's everywhere. We need to get them out.
No, he's right. They're already dead.
O'Neill, we did this. This was us.
Well, if you find that guilt keeps you up at night, just remember when we watched the Sephora explode.
These were scientists.
My tracker is getting lit up here! Get ready for this shit!
Should we at least cut them out? How did they cocoon this structure so quickly? It's everywhere. We need to get them out.
No, he's right. They're already dead.
We did this. This was us.
Well, if you find that guilt keeps you up at night, just remember when we watched this forest.
These were scientists. They didn't have anything to do with that.
Tractor's getting lit up here! You better get ready for this shit!
we at least cut him out? How did they cocoon this structure so quickly?
They're already dead.
It's everywhere. We need to get them out.
No, he's right. They're already dead.
O'Neill, we did this. This was us.
Well, if you find that guilt keeps you up...
These were scientists. They didn't have anything to do with it. Should we at least cut him out? How did they cocoon this structure so quickly?
They're already dead.
It's everywhere. We need to get them out.
No, he's right. They're already dead.
O'Neill. This was us.
Well, if you find that guilt keeps you up at night, just remember when we fight.
These were scientists. They didn't have anything to do with that.
Out. There's no power. Winner, find the breaker. hell is this place?
Are you never in here?
I heard about it. Do they come from here?
Shit. Your guess is as good as mine, man.
Let's move.
This is Raider 6-5 with visual on the Queen. We are moving to engage. Mayday, mayday, we are taking a shitload of fire from those AA guns. We cannot move on the Queen. Repeat, we cannot move on the Queen.
Somebody take out those guns. We need ground support now.
Experiencing heavy Xeno activity in the facility. En route as fast as we can. Winter out.
Thank you.
Phoenix 5, we have cleared the sky over our location. Guns down!
Roger that, Winter. Nice work. We are moving on the Queen. There are two more guns that are giving us trouble. Stay frosty.
Affirmative, 6-5. We are moving on the second gun.
Thank you.
second gun!
to blow up that gun, now would be a good time. There's not a low armor.
Raider 6-8, moving to engage.
On the way UFTL. We're getting off this rock.
She's headed for the ship.
and we follow the quarterback through. Double time!
Inside to prevent a hull breach.
What? That's the plan?
We got no other options. We need to be inside before we breach ATMO. Reed, do it!
Weapons hot! Two away! Brace for impact!
Breach ATMO. Everyone in the hold is dead. That's an order. Get out of here!
get out of here, Bishop!
Winter!
He's pinned, Reed! Find a way out of here with Bishop! Leave no man behind, right? I'll try to get him out while you guys find a way to open the airlock door.
I'll take O'Neill, Reed, and Hicks through the maintenance hatch. That will get us inside. I say we have roughly 8 minutes until Atmo breach.
Wait!
Don't argue! Go!